And if you plan on using I-15 on the Wasatch Front this weekend, be prepared for some delays. UDOT says you can expect delays of up to 25 minutes on southbound I-15 in Salt Lake County tomorrow afternoon. And they say other areas of the Wasatch Front, like I-15 in Davis and Weber County, as well as eastbound US 6, could see additional delays of up to 10 minutes.